On this field, you'll find an oval-shaped ball, some big boys, and a physical mentality. It's familiar in sound, but it's definitely a different sport. Welcome to rugby, y'all. A sport that relies on originality and brute strength. It's a lot different than American football, man. Tell me some of the main differences from American football, you know, as far as rugby goes.
Yeah, basically rugby is just continuous play. There's no stoppages, no forward passes. So you have to throw the ball behind you every time. And the only way to advance the ball is to run or kick it.
And there's no blocking. So you kind of got to do your own thing and just kind of make something happen for yourself.
No blocking, so basically you want to find gaps in the defense. We run set plays, so we'll do what they call a scissor, which is a switch, and loops and different sorts of plays to find gaps in the defense, run around the edge and whatnot.
Now, I may be a fish out of water, but I was trained on a gridiron, and rugby looked just too fun of a sport to not try out. Check out what happened.
I understand this is against the rules. You know, we got to have open fingertips as part of the... But I'm a football player.
We'll see if a TC football player can take it.
We're going to see. I can... 1, 2, 3. Oh, no, 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 no.
I admit, I got a nice beat down at practice, but it was judgment time from the team. Did I make the team? I know I made the team.
Getting there.
We need some more practice first.
Yeah, you'll learn.
I guess I got to go back to American football.
I may not have made the team, okay, but learning about the game itself was still worth it.
Well, thanks for teaching me a little bit about rugby, but I think I'm going to stick to the original American.
All right, see you guys later, man. Appreciate you guys coming out, man.
Does this mean I'ma fall on my head?
No, I ain't.
Oh, oh, no, 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 no. Not doing it. Too high. 1, 2, 3. Oh, no, 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 no. They said cover your jewels. We can say that that's PG jewels, and cover your face. So I'll do that.
You have to release the ball too.
Okay, just tell me when to do it. I'm making sure my jewels and my face is covered now. Oh, jewels covered. Oh, jewels covered. Now keep in line, I'm tired. Alright. Tell me about these short shorts that you guys wear. You gotta tell me, is there a reason or remedy or what's going on with the short shorts?
Right down the tunnel where the ball went out of bounds and your team's gonna jump.
Catch it. You're gonna jump and catch it and hopefully not drop them like that.
Essentially, the rook is when one of your teammates gets stuck.
Thanks for teaching me a little bit about rugby,
oh, yeah,
but I'm going to stick to American football.
Alright.
Okay. Was I supposed to say my tag then too?